What is 20% of 45? Write 20% as 20 upon 100 since finding the fraction of a number is the same as multiplying the fraction with the number we have. 20 upon 100 of 45 is equal to 20 upon 100 into 45. First cancel out 0. 2 5s are 10. 5 9s are 45. So answer is 9. If you are using a calculator, simply enter 20 divided by 100 into 45, which will give you 9 as the answer. For more such videos, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for the latest notifications. Thank you.